Hey folks, welcome back to Horsepen Ranch and Horsepen Ranch channel. Today we're cooking at Wagons for Veterans in Texarkana, so stay tuned. We're going to show you all the sights and sounds. Stay tuned. Wagons for Veterans, like I said, in Texarkana, Arkansas. What they'll do is they'll charge folks $10 a plate to come in, and they just sample off all these wagons. We got 15 chuck wagons here this morning, cooking up all kinds of grub. There's our camp and our 3-foot skillet. We're making some peach cobblers and some succotash sausage medley. I'm gonna do a quick walk through and show you some of these wagons here. Got some folks from Texas, Missouri, Oklahoma, Arkansas, you name it. Another big skillet, Mark Day. These folks here from Texas. Little Sam over here, he's from Texas.
Jumping in the pot, actually, putting different
names in it.
How are you this morning? Good, how are you guys
doing? Doing
well.
You better bring all that water out of that.
Yeah. Shook
that up and
bought it. Hey, Justin, come here. I
want to
show you something.
Okay. What do you got?
You got to film it.
Okay, I'm filming it.
Come on around here.
All right.
All right. I want to show you. Got you a bottle of water in here.
Good, I need some water. Thank you, sir. Good goodness gracious. I just got tricked.
He's still that
camera deal. Oh, that thing's a heck of a deal.
Oh yeah, he's a big one.
You got it rigged up and ready to rock and roll.
So yeah.
I don't get my cold water out of that deal.
Yeah, I got you a bottle of water too.
No, I'm good. I'm good. Goodness gracious, you guys.
Good to see you, Justin.
Good to see you guys. How you doing? You got peeling taters over here?
Yeah, we're way behind.
Way behind? Why you use red taters, guys? You don't got to peel them.
Oh, that costs more money.
It's worth it.
We round up all the day. We rope, we bring, we earmark. The boss, he thinks we're smart. And when the herd is ready for Kansas, then we start.
Got tricked with a fake snake. CP mules are from Jonesboro. Good, how y'all?
You gotta call me, I had to come over here and make gravy for you.
The coffee on. The coffee's on, huh?
Morning.
Morning. Dan Laster, he's from Texarkana area. Here we go, that's it. Back to the camp. Gotta get started on some things. I'm gonna give you guys a nice little tour. 15 wagons and a couple of Dutch oven groups. Of course, I got my compadre here, Kenny Matlock. He's the fireman. We got the coffee on, we got the fire going, we got a peach cobbler. Let's show him the peach cobbler, Kenny. There you go. It's a bacon. There we go. Okay, we got two more cobblers on.
No, I know.
Two peach cobblers done. Old Grady just got him making the last two cobblers. My son Grady, he's usually behind the camera. There he is, folks. He's in front of the camera now. My daughter, Addie, and my beautiful wife, Janissa. And they are finishing these taters up, sweet potatoes, red potatoes, and yellow potatoes. That's all gonna go into the big 3-foot skillet.
We'll show you that process as it happens, guys. We're getting to start heating it up.
All right, we got sweet potatoes in. They're frying in good.
What do you think, Grady? Can work out for us?
Yep.
Saying that America's fixing to fall. But speaking just for me and some people from Tennessee, we got a thing or two to tell you all. This lady may have stumbled, but she ain't never failed. And if the Russians don't believe that.
Well, they cleaned us out. We were out of succotash within about 45 minutes after we started serving. We fed close to 100 people. It was a great event in Texarkana at Wagons for Veterans, and we were able to help raise a lot of money for local vets. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, we'll see you on Horsepin Ranch.
In America, you never did think that it ever would have happened again.